Welcome to the Continental. How may I help you? Sir, there is an adjudicator here to see you. Very well, sir. The manager is in the lounge.
I presume you're here to discuss John Wick. If that's so, we can make this short. I told him to walk away. He declined to do so, and that's the order.
Mr. Wick broke the rules.
Oh, yes. And I haven't got the slightest idea where
You're mistaken. I'm not here for Mr. Wick. I'm here because Mr. Wick broke the rules in this hotel. Mm. The blood was spilt on the grounds of the Continental, was it not?
Oh, yes. And as a matter of fact, the body gets colder within these very walls.
I'd like to see it. Santino D'Antonio, a newly instated member of the High Table, slain by Mr. Wick while seeking sanctuary in the Continental. With a 45 ACP, it appears.
I had no control over Mr. Wick's actions.
And yet he lives because you deemed it so, yes?
Yes.
You've known Mr. Wick for a great many years. It might even be fair to call you friends, yes? Instead of stopping him, instead of killing him, you stood by and let him walk away after he shot Santino D'Antonio in front of you.
I made him excommunicado.
But not before you gave him an hour to escape.
What were the rules in my hotel?
This is exactly the problem. Your hotel. Where is your fealty?
I've been in service for over 40 years.
Under the table. Serving the table. Everything is under the table. I understand that you have your loyalties, but this cannot be overlooked. Let me be clear. I am here to adjudge you. You have 1 week to get your affairs in order.
Excuse me?
At such time, your successor will be named. There are rules. They are the only things that separate
us. From the animals.
Yes. You have 7 days. In the meantime, if you need any assistance with your transition, you may look for me in room 217.
Enjoy your stay at the Continental.
There's an adjudicator here to see you.
Mission Control, brainstem of my operation, the information superflyway, from whence I control the word on the street, way of the world.
With pigeons.
Yes, you see rats with wings, but I see the internet. No IP addresses, no digital footprint. Can't track it, can't hack it, can't trace it.
Can you get disease from it?
Well, I wouldn't recommend that you eat one. What the hell do you want?
I wanted to see where it didn't happen.
Where what didn't happen?
Where you didn't kill John Wick.
I've always been under the impression that contracts and executing them was optional. I have no problem with John Wick.
And yet you gave John a 7-round Kimber 1911, knowing that he intended to use it to stand against the table, yes? This Kimber 1911, to be exact. You gave John Wick 7 bullets. The High Table is giving you 7 days.
7 days for what exactly?
To settle your affairs and find a new home for your birds. In 7 days, you abdicate your throne.
Oh, my dear. Tell me, do you know what the Bowery is, Adjudicator? Do you know what happens when I wave my hand? No, there will be no replacement for me on the throne, because I am the throne, baby. I am the Bowery! I am all that you deign not to look at when you walk down the street at night. The Bowery is mine. Mine alone.
Do not make the mistake of thinking you exist outside the rules. No men do. You have 7 days.